Welcome back. Now, we play standard. Just because we can. Because the other side is hard as hell. Okay. I like it. I like this path. Get the damage. Oh god. Flawless. Ooh. Keep us healed. None of them. None of them. Recall. Early recall is really nice. And we'll go this way. We can't actually utilize that shop, which is disappointing. Another boomerang. Key. Hit here. Boom, boom, boom. We take 5. You've got the least HP, so you first. This is going to hurt. Oh god. Two defenses. Oh. And we lose. Yay! Boomerang, not a good skill to start off with. So that was a poor choice on my end. Let's give this another shot. Jesus. Max HP. Go up this line. Okay. Good. Clothesline. Spot weakness is actually good. Clash is nice as well. Not gonna worry about all of those. We go here, we close light and cut. Look at that. It's really just really good. Draw, and then we go over here. No spot weakness, so we do that, and that, that, and that. Now we got the spot weakness, which we do that. Get hit for 20. Recall is actually really nice this early with the amount of HP that we have. Heal. Lovely. Sapphire. Okay, this is gonna hurt. Headbutt could work. Okay, you're attacking. Not attacking, so we can't utilize it. And it's dead. Oh, Gremlin Horn is really nice, and Cleave is really nice as well. Oh, yeah. But this is actually more important. One turn of vulnerable is better than. Nice. That one. Cleaver's just really nice there. And, oh, that one. Yes, please. Smith. Up you. So we get 4 strength. Alright. Shrug it off. Good. good amount of damage. Damn. Deal 5 damage to all enemies, heal. That's like a really nice heal, actually. Enemies which get strength, but we have one more. You can no longer see intense. We'll give the enemies strength, so we can generate a lot more. We get a lot more uses out of our stuff. There's a shop right there that we kind of want to get to. Alright, you're not attacking, so we do this. Bang. Okay. I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Five, you're not intending to attack, which is disappointing. Quite disappointing, actually. Look at all that. It's just lovely. Heal, 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 draw cards. Shop. Actually, we want to get rid of Native End. No. Every fourth question mark is now a treasure. Good amount of damage at the start. Defense. We take 6. And dead. No, Thunderclap is actually useful for us. Block 10, we take a bunch more. Good. We take 6. None of them. Smith. We enhance the shrugs so that we get more defense so that we are better. We'll just pray and get more gold. Okay. Okay. This hurts. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, let me just sit up, because this is getting interesting. We're dead. No, we're not. Yes, we're dead. Oh, god damn it. Well, that's the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit subscribe and spoil the notification bell to keep up to date, and I'll see you guys next time. Buh-bye!